The top predator in the backyard, a red-shouldered hawk, has taken up a perch overlooking the backyard bird feeder area. But the ever-vigilant blue jays and squirrels have spotted him. They're not going to let this pass. Because I provide plenty of the food, especially for the blue jays and squirrels, in addition to all the other songbirds, the blue jays and squirrels have sort of developed a relationship of mutual respect and cooperation. The blue jays are extremely intelligent corvids and one of the few birds that will be proactive and take an active part in chasing away predators and warning all the other birds. So you really want blue jays around your backyard. And the squirrels, they're just downright fearless when it comes to a large predator. They won't be happy until it takes off and leaves the squirrel and backyard bird community alone. Yeah. You vanquished him, my man. There you go. He's checking out where he's sitting. That's fascinating. He's like, there's a feather there. I don't know if it's from the hawk or if he got a dove or something. I missed. Squirrels take their trees seriously. And the squirrel's like, yeah, you better run, Mr. Hawk, I'm bad. Yeah. I think he wants to get a little late afternoon sun, because it's going to be really cold tonight. Sun's already getting low, and he's kind of basking a little sun before it gets cold tonight. It's supposed to get down to around 36.